Hi everyone, this is Neha and I have Vijay along with me today. So we have got a quick high intensity session for you which we can practice at least 2 to 3 times in a week. And make sure that you practice along with me because it's a follow along video. So now get ready to sweat and let's get started. Let's start our session, but make sure that before we start, have one commitment. You are not going to give up. Let's practice together. And one more information, we're going to have 4 Surya Namaskaras here with little bit of a different variation. You see once and then you practice along with us, okay? So let's get started. The first one, a mild warm up, jumping jacks for 10 counts. Start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Relax. Next one, high knee. Get your both the hands straight forward. Let's start with the right leg up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Go high. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Relax. Now neck rotation 3 times. Right and left. Right and left. Right and left. Come to center. Next one, up and down. Up and down, up and down, up and down, come to center. Next one, shoulder rotation 3 counts. Keep your both the hands on the shoulders. Start. 1, inhale, exhale. 2, 3, opposite side. Now 1, 2, 3, hands down. Wrist rotation. Take your hands forward. Start. 1, 2, 3. Opposite side. 1, 2, 3. Drop your hands down. Now take your right leg forward for ankle rotation. 1, 2, 3. Opposite side. 1, 2, 3. Drop it down. Next one. 1, 2, 3. Opposite side. 1, 2, 3. Relax. Okay. So let's start Surya Namaskara 4 times. But here we are going to use jump back and jump forward. Watch us once together. Come to center. Now. Ready? Palm together. Inhale up. Give a back bend. Exhale. Bend forward. From here, jump back. Knee down. Chest down. Bhujangasana. Parvatasana. From here, jump forward. Inhale, come up. Give a back bend. Now continue. Exhale, bend forward. Jump back. Knee down, chest down. Bhujangasana. Parvatasana. Jump forward. Inhale, up. Third one. Down. Jump back. Knee down, chest down. Bhujanga. Parvata, jump forward. Inhale up, the last one. Exhale forward, jump back. Knee down, chest down. Bhujangasana, Parvatasana, jump forward. Inhale, come up. Exhale, palm together, relax. Take a deep breath in. Deep breath out. Deep breath in, deep breath out. Now let's start with Utkatasana. Lift your hands up straight. Exhale, bend forward. Bend your knee, lift your hands up straight. Inhale. Exhale, down. Jump back to full plank. Now lift your right leg up. Forward. Continue. 2. Forward. 3. Forward. 4. Forward. 5. Forward. 6. Forward. 7. Forward. 8. Forward. 9. Forward. 10. Get your leg forward in between both the palm. Now balance on your tip of the toe. Lift your hands up straight. 5 counts going down. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. Hold down. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Warrior 2. Drop your back leg down on the floor. Look to the right. Hold. 5. 4, 3, hold on, 2, 1, palm down, leg back to full plank. Now knee down, chest down, Bhujanga. Parvatasan, jump forward, Utkatasan from here, lift your hands up straight, hold, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, bend forward, jump back. Now left leg up and down, 1, forward, 2, forward, 3, forward, 4, forward, 5, forward, 6, forward, 7, forward, 8, forward, 9, forward, last one, 10, in between both the palm. Balance, lift your both the hands up straight. Now moving, 1, 2, 3, 4, hold for 5, stay, 5, 4, 3, 2, from here turn to the side for warrior 2, front knee bend, hold, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, inhale up, hands up, drop your hands down, full plank. Let's hold here for 10 counts, stay with me, 10, 9, 8, 7, don't give up, 6, 5, 4, I know you're feeling hard, but let's do it, 3, 2, 1, the last one, half plank, elbows down. Now, 10, 9, 8, 7, keep your hip little up, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now come to full plank again. From here, jump in between both the palm. Utkatasan for 10 counts. Hold. Hold. Stay with me. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, relax. Awesome. It was a quick high intensity session, a very small one, so which you can practice either in the morning or in the evening or in between any of your workouts. Make sure that you do it a couple of more times if you want extremely high intense, if you want to feel for longer. I think this video must be 7 to 8 minutes, but try to do it 2 to 3 times if you want to feel your body. See you again. Thank you.